Grant Hill grew up in Reston, Virginia, playing a variety of sports. But instead of gravitating toward football like his father Calvin, an NFL all-pro running back, Grant fell in love with the game of basketball.
When I saw him play the first time, I said, this kid is exquisite. He doesn't even run, he flows.
In his first 2 years at Duke University, Grant helped lead the Blue Devils to back-to-back national championships and played a role in one of college basketball's most iconic moments.
There's the pass to Leitner. Puts it up. Yes!
He went on to become a three-time All-America selection, building a resume that fueled excitement and anticipation for the next step in his career.
Watching him in college, watching him play, watch how he handled himself.
Here is the Detroit Pistons' Grant Hill.
The way he was exciting people, he had the total package.
And he showed it right from the start.
Oh, baby, what a play by Grant Hill!
Grant, you sure were good tonight.
He was perfectly, fundamentally sound. Perfect dribble, perfect pass, the way he plays, and I became a fan instantly.
He'd become the only rookie in NBA history to lead the All-Star fan ballot. His stellar play and consistency provided quite a challenge for opponents.
We pushed one another to be better basketball players. When he put up a triple-double, the next game I had to find a way to get a triple-double because he was the standard.
Hill's smashing debut culminated with sharing Rookie of the Year honors with Jason Kidd. He continued to elevate his play, leading the NBA in triple-doubles in each of the next two seasons while becoming a perennial All-Star.
There's no denying that. He was one of the best to lace him up.
Grant Hill has done it all tonight.
He just had that it factor.
In his sixth season, Grant was hampered by a serious ankle injury. And after signing with the Orlando Magic, his playing time was significantly limited as he struggled to regain his health. But in 2005, Hill returned to his All-Star form, and by the time he arrived in Phoenix 2 years later, he had reinvented himself, evolving into a defensive specialist and a veteran leader.
There's nothing like an athlete who gets knocked down and then he's got to work his way back up and be successful in another way.
After his 19 years in the NBA, Grant has continued his career as a broadcaster, and most recently, as part owner of the Atlanta Hawks.
The experience he had as a college player, as an All-Star, as an Olympian, he is so authentic. His passion for the game is so apparent.
What he's accomplished as a basketball player on and off the floor, I couldn't pick a better person to be in the same class with.